stick around. I'm bouncing right back with more scrapbooking fun.
Now introducing Scrapbooking with Tigger.
It's all about your favorite times. It's fun, it's easy, and you can do it. But you gotta have a grown-up to help you with the hard parts. At least I do anyway. First, you gotta collect stuff you love. Drawings and pictures of your specialist pals. Happy birthday day cards and little bits of wrapping paper. Trading cards, buttons, balloons, feathers, comic books, leaves, and, you know, stuff. And speaking of stuff, there is no wrong kind of stuff. Just so long as you can paste it and squish it down into a book. Keep your treasures together in a special place. That way, you'll always know where to find them. Now it's time to round up your scrappity book and supplies, most of which you'll find around the house, like pens and markers and glue sticks, colored and patterned papers. Oh, and don't forget the safety scissors either, plain or the fancy cutting kind. Also your favorite stickity stickers and punch-outs and inky pad stamps for decorating. Pick a scene for your page, something like "The Scenes I Love," or "My Birthday Party," or "A Day at the Beach." Come on, we'll make a page together. Let's call it "My Pals and Me." Let's pick some goodies I've saved in my basket. Let me see. Oh, a leaf from the 100-acre wood, a feather from my friend owl, and a photograph of none other than yours truly, which is me. Start by making the picture frame. We'll use the safety scissors to cut this colored paper into a rectangle that's just a tiny bit bigger than the picture. And then we'll cut the polka dotted wrapping paper into a bigger rectangular shape. And then we can use the fancy edge scissors. You can use any paper you like, even newspaper or old postcards. Then put the little paper on top of the big paper. Put the photo on top, and there you have it. A picture, perfect picture frame. Let's see how this looks. Pretty good. Now we'll cut some blue paper that kind of reminds me of the sky. This would be the perfect spot for owl feather. Let's try the leaf right there. Or maybe over there. You know, deciding where stuff goes is part of the fun. Just remember, don't stick anything down until you know where you want it stuck. That way, you can keep redecorizing your page until it's just the way you want it. Got it? There. That is perfectione personificated. Glue down the wrapping paper, then the colored paper, then the photograph, and the sky and owl's feather and the leaf, and then we're ready for the finishing touches. Ooh, these punch-outs of Pooh and Piglet are super-duper. Wow, how about some star shapes to go under them? You know, my buddies will really be outstanding standing out there on the page. What do you say? Add a sticker here and there, and we're ready for my very special autograph stamp. Say, this page looks fantabulous, or my name's not T-I-double-G-R, Tigger. Now you're ready to start scrapbooking. Have some Tiggerific fun. Don't go away. There are special surprises for you coming right up. TTFN, ta-ta for now.
Settle down and play me your pretty little song.
Yes, Mama. Do-re-sa-da-da, sa-re-da, every truly cultured music student knows. You must learn your scales and your arpeggios. Bring the music ringing from your chest and not your nose. While you sing your scales and your arpeggios. To your daily practicing, you will find your progress is encouraging. Do-re-sa-mi, follow so it goes. When you do your scales and your arpeggios, do-re-sa-da. Do-re-sa-da-da, sa-re-da, do-re-sa-da-da, sa-re-da.
fox and a hound playing together. When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends. Life's a happy game. You could clown around forever. Neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game. If only the world wouldn't get in the way. If only people would just let you play. They say you're both being fools. You're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonderland. When you're the best of friends, sharing all that you discover. When these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say there's a way? Oh, I hope it never ends.
Come on, Copper.
Cause you.
Okay.
walk in front of this.
It's wet outside. You have to go through the inside stairwell. What did you think of Winnie the Pooh singing a song with Tigger? Don't forget to give me a hot cocoa.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, now, just a minute, boy. How else would you get all this stuff into one suitcase, I'd like to know?